You see that off the windowsill, and it survives the jump, running away across the parking lot unharmed. This is my favorite part. Firefighters later found the cat nearby purring. No one was injured in the fire, and the cat and its owner have since been reunited.
Right.
Wow. I mean, that's a brave cat.
Yeah.
A happy cat. No grumpy cat.
No grumpy cat there.